telling the town that it's shift changing time. It's a sound that's gone forever and will never be again. I can hear it so clear here in my mind. I can still see the mill hands as they make their way down the street on the way to with their lunch bags in their hands every day, even in the rain and snow. Can you see them? Can you see them? My mind's a dance. I can see them still. Can you hear it? Can you hear? That old whistle at the mill. I remember lying in my bed in our house upon the hill, listening to the rhythm of the loom. And when that 10 o'clock whistle would finally blow, it meant my dad would be on his way home soon. I can still hear the water as it rushes o'er the dam and makes its way down the smooth bedrock shore. It has carried many a milky safely down the stream and all the way down into the bull hole. Can you hear it? Can you hear me? Sometimes I think I hear that old whistle at the mill. Can you hear it? Can you hear me? Oh Lord, I think that I can hear it still. I can still remember waking in the middle of the night to a frightening sound of eerie ghostly moan. It was that old mill whistle calling out the fireman to try and save some poor mill family's home. Well, those days are gone forever as the mills are closing down. One by one they become a victim of the times. But to the ones who have lived in a cotton mill town, those days will always live in their minds. Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Sometimes hear that old whistle at the mill. Can you hear it? Can you hear me? Oh Lord, I think that I can hear it still. Can you hear it? Can you hear me? Sometimes I think I hear that